go up to Salvador later. Which I think about what, you know, this would be like teaching again when you're trying to tell them what you're doing.
That's right.
This clay's just a little bit soft, so it's gonna, that's what I'm saying, I'm not, see this porcelain here, so it doesn't have as much, it has like less what they call tooth, which is, it has bigger particles. See, this has very fine particles.
Yeah.
So it doesn't kind of have the same strength that other stoneware has. This is white clay.